it. Harry Kane, England's new all-time leading scorer.
In the history books, it's long live the Kane as he stands alone at the top. And what a finish and what a way to do it from the penalty spot where he has been so good. Of course, he missed that one against France, and so many people talked about that, but